Bare fortell vaktene.
The fifth one was here in Poland, near the Baltic, and the sixth one was about here, 30, 40 miles west of the Maginot Line. I just got a quick look.
Well, nobody's perfect.
Hey, aren't you supposed to be picking up a medal right now?
I've decided I'm officially off the press circuit.
Rogers. You just embarrassed the United States Senator in front of a room full of reporters and 10 members of Parliament. You deserve a medal just for that. You figure out what that is yet?
You know, if you believe Rogers, it's the most powerful explosive known to man.
If?
Well, either you're wrong, or Schmidt's rewritten the laws of physics.
Nick Fury, director of S.H.I.E.L.D. You would have known us as the Strategic Scientific Reserve.
Where am I?
46th and Broadway. I'm sorry about that little show back there, but we didn't know what your mental state might be, so we thought it best to break it to you slowly.
Break what?
You've been asleep, Cap, for almost 70 years.
How am I alive?
Well, to be honest with you, we don't really know. My docs say it was suspended animation. Could be Dr. Erskine's formula, the extreme cold. I don't know.
What about the war? Did we win?
Hell yes, unconditional surrender. And taking down Hydra was a big part of that. But the world hasn't changed all that much. There's still a lot of work to be done. Soldiers' work. The world can still use a man like you, Cap. There's a place here for you.
It's
Sure you're all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I had a date.